People these days.
I'd given you up for dead.
I see that you have an ember. Where did you get it? I hear that embers were once used in a special process to fortify weapons. But the whole art was lost long ago. Blacksmiths can't use embers anymore. Including myself, I'm afraid. Just keep it as a souvenir. You'll need souls to repair. I know. Don't waste your soul.
What is it? I don't know you, and you don't know me. Things are better that way. You are an odd one. Normally, people keep a safe distance when they see this mask. But you... I'm called Lucatil. From the land of Mira to the far east, across the mountains. They say Drang Lake brims with powerful souls. And so I came to claim my share. But what a strange place. Even the rumors did not prepare me. You are an odd one indeed. I've always made a point of avoiding people. While you've made a point of engaging me. I can see that you are mid-journey. If you require assistance, I will help you. I come from Mira, a land of knights. My sword is always ready. Don't hesitate to call upon me. Whatever happens, I won't be missed. You are an odd one indeed. Well, you've made a point of engaging. Don't.
Oh, why can't they all be this easy? We've got a wild one here. Shape up. Shape up, I say. That's it, yes. That's the way. Dear flame, how brightly you burn. Flame, I smell flame upon you. I'm Macduff the blacksmith. All I want is a little flame. So, hand that ember to me. Right now, you imbecile. What a marvelous ember. You've got stones, I pray. Give me stones, and I'll fortify your gear. Flame, dear flame, I give you my all, and you waver and falter. From the start of time, flame allowed man to flourish, and even now he devises new fiery arts, but his reason makes him doubt flame. And so we waver and falter. The power of flame, power of the gods. In the end, it is all beyond our reach. And so, flame allures us, and we attempt to harness its power. Flame, dear flame. Flame, dear flame. Flame. I'll flare. I ought to free him.
I'm not serious. You do have a rather pleasant scent. A type I'm quite fond of. This place is fascinating. Oh my.
Lonely times.
Smooth. Yes, yes. Are you from these parts? My name is Lysia. I have come to spread the art of miracles, a practice of which I am a disciple. I can see that you are well suited to comprehend their wondrous power. But the cost of it, that's for your heart to decide. I'd heard awful rumors about this place, and I'm afraid they were all true. The king, gone. The earth, ravaged. The burden on the people weighs heavy. I fear that, by now, they may have scarce room in their hearts for miracles. Why did I come here? Well, do I need any other reason than to spread the gospel of miracles? My preceptor always said this art should be shared with the world. And such is my only wish. Sometimes I fight the urge to pack up and go back home. It is, well, I must do this. And being out here all alone only makes this a more fitting test of my fortitude. I expected this cathedral to be bustling, but there's hardly a soul to be found here. Without any goings-on, I'll have to move soon. To a place I could gull the... Sorry, help the gullible by teaching the good word. I expected this cathedral to be without any to a pla- sorry. No need for miracles. The gods frown upon such soul scrimpers.
bearer of the curse. Seek soul, seek the king.
I knew you. Thank you, Kai.
I'm glad to see you safe. Considered returning to my homeland.
Finished already?
Oh, hello there. An honor to see you again. This room is not as it seems. There are two, not one, pathways leading out. And only this lovely thing reveals the other path. And this, you lovely thing, only runs on miracles. Shall I provide you with one? To cast miracles, you must have strong faith in the gods. Miracles began as tales told by gods. We preserve their will with lore, pray to their greatness, and are blessed in return. You must nourish your faith. Miracles have been passed down through us since the first flame. Isn't it extraordinary to think they've existed since the very origins of the world? And now, you can have this power for yourself. Don't miss out on the road to enlightenment. What is the first flame? Well, it's... You're not ready to comprehend it, I'm afraid. You require more faith. And more miracles, many more miracles. To cast miracles, No need for the gods frown upon such soul scrimpers. Just speak up if you're... That's why I'm here, after all. Go ahead, then. May the power of miracles be with you. Offer your souls to the gods.
I don't know who you are, but believe me, B. The frailty of the weak disrupts the dark. Leave me alone. I'm interested in one thing, dog. You haven't the gift. Leave me. I'm interested in one thing, dog. You haven't the gift.
seek the king, lest... Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I thought that might be you. You haven't changed a bit, have you? The longer I am here, the more madness I discover. A wretched place indeed, but not without traces of its former glory. What could have caused such degradation? Ah, yes. I have not thanked you for humoring me the other day. This is for you. Of course, I've no idea what it is. Our land of Mirror is surrounded by enemies and constantly at war. There is only one way up in Mirror. Join the Order and prove yourself in battle. My family had little fortune and no name. I had to carve out a piece of the world for myself. With two things, my sword and my loyalty to my lord. I was raised to wield a sword from birth. Life was hard, but I never gave it a second thought. I had swift success on the battlefield and quickly attained respectable stature. And then I came here to... Have you heard of the undead? These poor souls affected by the curse. An undead gradually loses his humanity until his wits degrade completely. Finally, he turns hollow and preys upon others. And a hollow can never be human again. One can skirt this wicked fate only with the help of the souls found here. Assuming, of course, that the legends are true, I can only hope that they are. I'm sorry. To burden you with talk of my fate. I suppose I've grown weary these days. I'm sorry. To burden, I suppose I've grown weary these days.